Many people go through life's usual phases of ups and downs, which are common in normal stages in life, but when your self-esteem is low, you may need to know how to boost your self-esteem, since it can lead to problems you may not have thought of. Self-esteem is the measurement of the value of how a person knows his worth, and its effects are life-changing and dramatic, since it makes up a person's attitude and outlook towards life. Simply put, self-esteem is the fuel that makes you feel important or loved by others. But when self-esteem is low, you can either sulk and be sad, or be afraid to try out new things or take risks and chances with your love life, career, relationships, and self-improvement. Self-esteem plays a key role in the maturity of a person, especially when trying to get away from a precarious situation. Weathering a personal crisis or going through a series of trials in life are normal responses to these circumstances, and situations are governed by how we value ourselves and how our decisions are dictated by these conditions. Faced with tough decisions in life, the more self-esteem one has, the better it is for that person to make sound decisions, even under the face of peer pressure or stress at work and at home. Let us try to look into some of the common and best practices which have been tried and tested to help boost self-esteem. Always compliment yourself daily, especially by trying to look for specific tasks you did well for the day and congratulate yourself for it. It will give you a regular motivation to work harder and better to improve yourself and develop your sense of maturity as a person. List down all things you are good at doing and achieving, be it a talent, skill, sport, or building up other people. You can add more focus to these good points and fuels our passion to do better and make you not only understand yourself more, but also give you the true meaning and measurement of self-worth, and this is how you see yourself as important. Appreciation of one's physical appearance and bearing can also be your source of self-esteem, be it the size and shape of your body, your overall physical structure, or unique features. Your body can be your source of pride and will help you understand how you would like others to see you, or work on your physical appearance to boost self-morale and satisfaction. Although you may regard yourself as important for having a sound mind, there are just some things you cannot change. Sometimes when you tend to see things in a different light or perspective from others, don't focus too much on making sure that what you think will cause things to change. More oftentimes it will not, but don't let that cloud your perception about yourself. When you have good self-esteem, you will realize that what you did was right and was made under your own good judgment, sound principles and concepts based on your personal outlook and attitude towards life. Do not let negative feedback affect you. Of course, one cannot help but feel bad about negative comments or reactions, but you have to consider that these are tests against your character and personality. When your self-esteem is high, you are less likely to be affected by these situations. So try to look at yourself and see, and if you feel less important or are not satisfied with how you see and look at things, then think about ways on how to boost your self-esteem. You'll thank yourself for it. Click the link in the description below to visit the Forgotten Laws to learn more.